interesting to racing with the best of the age groups 4 years ago in Singapore, in the pool, on 1800 and 1500 for me, as well as the longest event. And it was really, really other than the other races, for example, a national championship at home, where you have to race with the best of the country, but it was really international with American guys. You never heard about them earlier, and then they are there and they are swimming maybe better than you, really, really good, and I really enjoyed it. It was like a great world championship. I have two world champs now, and it's really the same. Just we are in the age group and not the only swimmers in the world. I can go out and anyone say that, hey, you are the guy who won the 5K. So like 2 days ago, I was in the Balaton, in the middle of the lake, and someone was coming with a boat and, yeah, you are the guy who won the 5K. It's really other than earlier, so, but I really like it.